What's going on, everybody? Slice Game on here. Today we have another episode of... Yeah, that game, just kidding. We have another episode of The Story of My Uncle. Last episode we found the fraud like city instead of the village, and Madeline left us alone into the icy caves. And right where we left off is into the ice caves, so let's see where we go.
Into the caves again.
Yeah.
Now, it was just me, alone in these cold, barren halls of ice. But Fred had been here, and now I could feel it. I was getting close.
You're getting close to Fred. Oh no.
The device's energy beam was somehow reflected off of the ice, and I couldn't get a grip.
No way, you can't get
areas where the ice was not so thick. This is going to be a challenge.
Is that a flare? I could grapple the flare. I don't know what that does yet. Okay, so you can't grapple onto the ice. That's kind of annoying. I like the grappling. But I can use my boost, like... Okay. Whoa. That is beautiful. What's this? Why is there a red box? Ah, get it, red box? Okay. Can I make it to that? No. Actually, I think I can make it to that one. Okay, so I could stand on the boxes. That's cool. Okay, that's really important that I get on the boxes. So if I'm above most of the boxes, then I could do that and hop over. Okay, when I'm on it, they go down too. That's cool. No! Okay. Rocket boots. I'm like really focused right now. I'm kind of like sweaty hands. Oh. I'm holding my breath. Okay. Whoop-bam. Okay, can I reach those? Okay, that's pretty cool. Look at that ice in that. That's cool that they have like detailed ice in it. I think I can make it from here. I think I thought wrong. I thought wrong. I thought wrong. I thought wrong. Oh? Oh? Whoops, my bad.
Power to keep their cities afloat. I decided it was best to hurry back the way I came before this whole room came apart.
No way, I have to go back? I already failed. It's just got like really intense. Okay, the one I was about to get on just fell. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, this is really difficult. I don't think I could go this low. Yeah, I'm screwed. Okay, is this, can I go lower? It's hard to get on top because you only have so many grapples. This was a mistake. I don't think he went this way or else he'd be dead. Got a system going on. Can I make it? You'll see in the next episode. Just kidding. Oh, I messed up. No! I was doing so well. This one's going down. Okay, this is easier than last time. Oh, come on. Come on. Yes! Okay. Whew. I don't think I've been that focused in so long. Oh, wait, there's more. Oh, I wasn't screwed. That was fine. Alright. I was supposed to go this way, right? I didn't even see that before. How do I get there? Oh! Got it. Okay, so going down here.
The crystals also reflected the
grapple. Use one grip.
But as they did, they seemed to recharge the grappling device.
Okay, so. Oh, I was trying to test something out. Oh yeah, they do recharge it. That's cool. Okay, so. Okay. Not gonna fail now. Okay, that was very close. Okay, so the crystals are what recharge it. Oh, can I make it? Okay, definitely. Okay, where do I go now? So I was over there, now I'm over here. Got it, up. Okay, I think I was supposed to fly there. Alright. Zoop. Zippity. I missed it! Oh my gosh, I'm holding my breath if I'm not talking much. I'm sorry, but jeez. Oh. Oh, okay, I'm dead. Or not. Well, I could grab onto the ice. Cool, that ice. You know what, just to do it. Boom. Where do I go from? I don't go down there, do I? I'm gonna try it. I feel like there might be something down there. Oh man, that was awesome. I didn't even expect that. Okay, yeah. I don't think I'm supposed to be. Wait, you can't? Wait, yeah. I think you can go down there. Okay, so let me. That's not the right place. That's not the right place. Oh, barely caught me there. I missed it. Okay. Oh, I was supposed to jump. Like that. Okay, I can't keep feeling this. Yes, okay. Okay, that was a long time without me talking. Sorry, I'm just like insanely focused. Whew. Okay, so where do we go from here? Really? You're gonna do this to me, huh? So I was supposed to go down here, so I could have skipped that all. Oh, I thought I'd land on it again. I don't have any. Oh, you have to have one grapple at least. I see. I don't have to redo this all again, do I? I do. You know what? I'm just gonna skip that part. Sorry. Here. Okay, well, I just skipped a lot, I think. Right? I didn't just go down a lot for nothing, right? No way. Oh, I'm not supposed to go that way. Please, please don't spawn me there. Oh, I just went back to... Okay. I thought I was being clever. Really, just going back to where I was before. Not dying again. Not right now. Yeah. Oh. I'm so stupid. I saw that and I was like, hey, we have to go down. Let me on, let me on. No, no. Oh, I glitched it again. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. I keep glitching and I get really lucky. Okay, am I going up? Going up. That was not needed. Can you just walk here? Oh, I thought that was... Oh. Okay, so there's flares here, so I'm getting pretty close to him, right? Okay, the arrow's going this way. Where am I going? The hardest part about this part is, like, where to go. Okay, so I can grab that one. Sometimes you can grab the ice, sometimes you can't. Don't know where to go. So we do go this way. Okay. So now that once we're here, we grapple onto that. Down there, got it. Oh, close. Close call. Can we climb on this? If we can't, I'm dead. Nope, 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 nope. Well, that's what I get for trying stuff. Am I right? Oof. 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 Can we go up there? Yeah, that was awesome. Okay. So where do we go now? I have no idea where we are right now. I missed. I thought I had that down, but I missed. Okay. Oh, okay. And then the arrow's pointing that way. Da 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 da. Okay, this is like, there we go, now it's nice and relaxing. I was about to say, it's like getting kind of easy and relaxing. Okay, so what's down here? Do I have to get all the way? Is there a way to get over there? Okay, maybe I have to do the giant jump. Like that. Wait a bit. Oh, okay, I made a mistake. Okay, I got it. Why can't I hit that? Okay. Okay, nope, I don't wanna. Still can't do it. Okay. Why can't I hit it still? I'm just confused. I for sure go this way. This is where you go. Oh, that was close. I didn't see that one, no. Okay, so you gotta go down to the right. Like so. You blast over here. You swing. You grab that. You swing, you swing, you swing. Okay, you miss. That's what you do. You go over here. You boost up. You swing. You grab that. You get close enough so you could reach it. You go there. You go there. Kabooyah. There we go. Okay. I'm pretty sure you had to boost there. Sometimes the grapple can reach like really far away, and sometimes it could reach like 2 feet in front of you. Oh, please make it. Please make it. Oh, I'm so happy.
I landed hard and felt the impact vibrate through my body.
Oh my gosh, this guy's so descriptive. The suit protected me, but it was in bad shape. Really? The suit looks fine to me.
The crash had ruined the functionality completely.
No way.
I knew that if I stayed here to fix them, I would probably freeze to death. I had no other choice than to press on.
I had no other choice than to press on. I can't use the rocket boots anymore. The rocket boots are great. I don't know why they would take this from me. It's kind of mean. But hey, good job of telling me why I can't use them. Good story. Alright, so going up here. Gotta do a little bit of the diddly da. Oh! Nope! Just gotta jump up pretty fast. Speed run! This is challenging without the rocket boots. I love them. At least the sound sounds cool. Alright. Now where do we go from? Oh. Don't know how I missed that. But anything's possible, right? Okay, that was really close. Oh, my back's so itchy right now. This game. Okay, so there's another flare up here. Yummy flare. Okay. Now what? Oh. Ew. So I want to go up here. Okay, now I'm lost. Can I do this? Hey! It's going rock to rock. Okay, if I fall, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, okay. I missed it a few times. It's cool. Alright, anything cool here? Okay, so we're going up still. And these caves look cold. Okay, now it's giving me where to go again. Thanks, my uncle. I can't even remember his name. Okay, that was close. Fred. Fred is his name. Oh! Oh, that was so close. It's like walking on a hot dog. It's difficult. Just like, okay, now it's getting bigger. Okay. Just gonna take it slow. Okay. Okay, that was really close. Oh, man. What's this? Flares? Yeah.
Fred leaves stuff behind everywhere. How much was he carrying?
That's good.
Fred wasn't that good at keeping track of all his things. Like you.
Roasted.
Hey, it's not like you're any better.
Sorry. Fred counted on losing a few things in each of his journeys. He always brought more stuff than he needed.
Do we not get to...
The paddling trip we had, he brought so many life jackets, we could barely fit ourselves in the canoe.
Oh.
Isn't it hard to lose track of a life jacket if you're wearing it?
Good point. Guess he didn't really think of that.
So... Why can't we bring the flares with us? And why can I step on them? That's weird. Alright, let's see if there's anything over here, because I know that's the right way. No, no Easter eggs. Oh, I see something there. Oh, wait. Is it the same place? I think I might be stupid. Let me see. Yeah, it's the same place. Never mind. Thought I was being super smart. Do that, and then fail. That's exactly what I wanted to do. So happy I did that. So happy. So happy. Okay. So I know I can make it to there. Can I make it to there? And then can I... What can I grab? I'm lost. I think I'm stuck. Okay, so we're here now. Oh, yes. Barely in time. Okay, Oh, I could swing off these. Okay, so... No! No, I'm not supposed to swing. I'm supposed to stand on them. Got it. Got it. Quite clear. Yes! Okay, it brings me back. That's cool. It's cool. It's respectable. Okay, never mind. Is there anywhere I could, like, get higher? Oh, yeah. Probably the boost jump, huh? It's probably very hard to watch. No, Charlie. Charlie, no. Hoya. Okay, just cheating. Skipping that one. There's no, there's another one. Okay. I haven't seen one in forever. Oh, it's dead now. That was kind of scary. Oh.
Noticeably newer than the others. The fire was still smoldering.
Ooh.
And I could faintly pick up the smell of the aftershave he always used.
Ooh.
I was closing in on him. I could feel it.
Can I interact with this?
Some tools behind that I could use to repair my boots.
Yes.
Good as new.
Okay, finally, now I could go like this again, like whoosh. Oh. Where did he get the wood and all the tools? Was he carrying it? Okay, seriously, like, that daughter had a good idea. How could he carry all of this stuff? Tubed mac and cheese. Oh, it's truffle mac and cheese. You guys read that? Oh, man. You know how good that is? One time I had that in California. Oh, that was so good. All right. Like, it's greasy, but then it's, like, really good. This is getting awesome. Okay, that was a mistake. That was not. Okay, that was close. Ooh. Leaving all these flares behind for me to find him? Does he even know I'm here? Come on, yeah.
Beneath the ice, you could still see signs of what this place had once been. Something not unlike the caves where the village lay. The ice age must have come suddenly.
I don't see like a village.
Freezing tsunami. Now it lay desolated, haunting anyone who dared visit.
Oh my gosh.
Stalactites, sharp icicles, and its bottomless depths.
Huh, he said bottom. Okay, where do I go? Did I go over there? That was not what I meant to do. And now I'm gonna die because of it. Alright. Okay, so, it spawned me back here. So yeah, we are supposed to go there. So I'm just not supposed to be stupid, so... Come on. That was close. Very close. Okay, this is ridiculously close. Come on. Come on. The ice is too cold. Is that where I'm supposed to go? It looks like it. It has the arrow to go that way. Nowhere else to go. Alright, let's try it again. Am I forgetting something? Is there a way to get through this? Can you go on the roof? Can you ride the icicles? Oh, can't do what I just did though. Okay, so you can't ride the roof. Oh, got it. I got it. I'm supposed to jump from up here. Well, you know, that would make some sense. Come on. That's the closest I've ever been. Ah. Can you ride the icicles? I bet you can. I bet that'll be awesome. Okay, so if I hold straight up... Oh, I messed up. Okay, yep, it is the icicles. Oh, I wish they made crushing sounds. That'd be cool. Okay, so we go up here. We go up here. Then we super boost. And then we go... Oh, that was really close. There we go. Do you see that? First try. First try, every time. But then, where do we go from here? Is there something up there? Is there up? Is it down? Ooh, there's a thing, there's a glider there. Oh, I have to go every time. If I could just figure it out the first time, that'd be great. Oh, that one sucked. That one really sucked. That one really sucked. Come on. Okay, do you see that broken ice? Do you see how close that was? This game's harder than Club Penguin. I'm a pro at Club Penguin, but all the other games are impossible. Just kidding. Oh, come on. Okay. I thought I missed it. I can't do this one. Come on. Yes. This is the ice I can't. Ooh, check out that broken ice. That's sick. Okay, I think I could grapple to over there. No, I can't. Can I go up? I want the hang glider. I'm not leaving without the hang glider. I forgot about the boost. I know, I'm sorry. Come on. We have to be able to use the hang glider. No. 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 Oh, man. I got excited. I thought we were gonna fly that through here. That'd be sick. Oh, look at that over there. Ugh. Okay, so we're going up. Yep, we are. Okay, so up, space bar. Gotta swing like a chandelier. Sorry. No! I accept my death. I missed again. Okay. Okay, okay. I missed. Nope, okay. Difficult games are difficult. Okay, come on. Yeah. Okay, I could get up there, right? I know I could use the rocket boost. Nope. Okay. Okay, I think I go up. Oh, yes. Okay, now I'm out of boost. Or out of stuff. Come on, boost. Rocket boost. Get me there. Yes. Okay. Now where am I going? Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay, if I can't even get up there, that's kind of sad. Okay, gotta be quicker. Okay. It's kind of sad to watch, I bet. You're just probably crying inside and outside.
You're like, Wubbis, please.
Okay, I need to take a break there so I can see what's going on. It's hard to see what's going on with the darkness. Why didn't that girl give me her flashlight? That looked like a cool flashlight. She rubbed my shoulders for, like, years. Oh, I hate it when they're not consistent like that. Like, sometimes they break, sometimes they don't. Okay, that one scared me. Come on. Yes. Oh. Okay, so we're going up there. What's going on, everybody? So let's get on here. Today we have another episode of... Yeah, that game. Just kidding. We have another episode of the story of my uncle. Last episode we found the fraud like city instead of the village, and Madeline left us alone into the icy caves. And right where we left off is into the ice caves. So let's see where we go.
Into the caves again.
Yeah.
Now it was just me, alone in these cold, barren halls of ice. But Fred had been here. And now, I could feel it. I was getting close.
You're getting close to Fred.
Right.
Oh no.
The device's energy beam was somehow reflected off of the ice, and I couldn't get a grip.
No way! You can't get.
Areas where the ice was not so thick. This is going to be a challenge.
Is that a flare? I could grapple the flare. I don't know what that does yet. Okay, so you can't grapple onto the ice. That's kind of annoying. I like the grappling. But I can't use my boost, like... Okay. Whoa. That is beautiful. What's this? Why is there a red box? Ah, get it, red box? Okay. Can I make it to that one? No. Actually, I think I can make it to that one. Okay, so I can stand on the boxes. That's cool. Okay, that's really important that I get on the boxes. So if I'm above most of the boxes, then I could do that and hop over. Okay, when I'm on it, they go down too. That's cool. No! Okay. Rocket boots. I'm like really focused right now. I'm kind of like sweaty hands. Oh. I'm holding my breath. Okay. Bam. Okay, can I reach those? Okay, that's pretty cool. Look at that ice in that. That's cool that they have like detailed ice in it. I think I can make it from here. I think I thought wrong. I thought wrong. I thought wrong. I thought wrong. Oh? Oh?
When I dreamed,
I did it.
I felt the earth starting to move beneath my feet.
Whoops, my bad.
My mind wandered back to how the
scrolls
used the crystals power to keep their cities afloat. I decided it was best to hurry back the way I came before this whole room came apart.
No way, I have to go back? I already failed. I already failed. This just got like really intense. Okay, the one I was about to get on just fell. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, this is really difficult. I don't think I could go this low. Yeah, I'm screwed. Okay, is this, can I go lower? It's hard to get on top because you only have so many grapples. This was a mistake. I don't think he went this way or else he'd be dead. Got a system going on. Can I make it? We'll see you in the next episode.